Hey, hello, Zero K fans. It's Shadowfury333, and I'm now joined by
Floris or Indeed. Spring.
So we're going to be watching a game. It's the semifinals between Randy and Lowry. Randy beat Flipstip, no surprise. Sorry, Flipstip. And Lowry, of course, beat the Silencer, which was actually a bit of a surprise. So we are now in the game.
Yeah, that was a real nice and a good surprise. Good game to beat Silencer.
Yeah, that was... Oh. Anyway, so the game started. Randy going for cloakies on the west side of the map. Lowry also cloakies on the east side of the map.
One glaive already coming in.
Yeah, it looks like Randy's really going heavily for that raiding. He wants to get that in first. Lowry focuses more on reclaim. Well, sort of.
Oh, not yeah, really. But he morphed, so he can take out that glaive. If that would have been a pea shooter, he wouldn't have killed it.
No, not quickly enough. Although I'm a bit surprised he hasn't focused on... I mean, Altair Crossing is such a reclaim-heavy map. I'm surprised that first constructor is not just going for it.
You mean...
Lowry's.
Lowry's.
Yeah, Lowry's constructor is... Oh, is it pronounced Lowry? Okay, I was told I was mispronouncing it when I said Lowry, and I really want to pronounce these names properly.
Oh yeah, I was pronouncing it as if it was English, but of course he's from, what was it, Estonia, or...?
No, it looks like he's from Netherlands, if I'm reading the flag properly.
Lowry?
Or Estonia, maybe. Either way, it's going to be more of a German
pronunciation. Yeah, Lowry is more European or German.
Okay, so Lowry is correct. Got it.
Yeah, Lowry. Yeah, that's. I'll say Lowry from now on. That's good.
Okay,
nice.
Thank you. Because
go, Lowry.
I'm trying to pronounce the German names properly because there's so many of them, and I don't know which ones are which, and I don't know German pronunciation that well yet. Once I figured out I was mispronouncing Klon, then I realized I needed to pronounce everyone else properly.
Okay. Oh, he gets. Oh, he doesn't get the. He could have jumped and get that glaive.
Yeah, Lotus Commander's not really doing much there in the top bottom corner, but the middle of the map, Randy almost getting flanked, but not enough. He pierces through Lowry's forces, and that is...
This brute force. This is just brute force.
It is just brute force. This Randy has just gotten too many more glaives.
This is what he did. He took one constructor to reclaim only rocks, and he took his commander only for energy and only made units from there on. This map is so small, you kind of have to go for a strategy like that.
Yeah, and there's the... Well, is the Rector building the rock up? There's glaive tearing apart the Rectors that Lowry has. Man, Lowry is dealing... Like I said, I'm surprised Lowry did not do more reclaim early on. This constructor here is assisting the factory, but it's not doing much, given that his commander's building.
Exactly. That's he's just not used to this type of map. It's a completely different game and completely different type of economy.
Yeah, Altair Crossing and Cooper Hill, those two maps are just insane for this sort of thing. They're really cool that way, but you gotta know, you gotta reclaim.
Yeah, and you have to time it out right with the reclaim. It's different from a steady stream.
It certainly is, but looks like Lowry is paying for that, really. I mean, Randy's gone. How many forces? My goodness, how many glaives does this guy have? He's gotta have at least a dozen or two dozen, maybe. Possible tick, but not really. Didn't help out at all. Lowry's gonna lose his factory, and that's gonna be game. Lowry's gonna GG right now, I'm sure.
Yeah, probably. He has 14 glaives, by the way.
Thank you, because it's hard to count when this. Both players have glaives. I can't just count. There we go, GG. Lowry throws in the towel. 3.5 minute game for game one in the semifinals.
That's quickie. Yeah.
That's been anticlimactic.
Lowry should really see this coming.
Oh yeah. Flexa is pointing out in the chat that Lowry is Estonian, so thank you. I apologize. My knowledge of the European flags is not great.
Neither is mine of the U.
0K has helped a lot with that, but there's more that could be done.
Oh, please do not ask me to name all the United States. I couldn't.
Nor can I. I'm Canadian.
No, nor don't ask me to name the provinces within Canada.
Fair enough.
I couldn't, and those are bigger than some European countries.
I think everything but maybe the Maritimes is, really. Oops, I need a little light music. I think everything other than the Maritimes is, actually. I think the best you guys have is Germany or Norway. That might be off, because Norway might be inflated a bit because of the Mercator projection.
Yeah, exactly. Norway's small, and there are not living that many people anyway.
Fair enough.
Hmm. I think in area, the Ukraine is probably the biggest.
Oh, really? Huh. Wow. Okay, I expect it to be France or Germany. but
yeah, that's the more Eastern Germany, Eastern Europe, I mean.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was thinking Europe in general.
It's almost Asia, I believe. Okay. But anyway, that's enough geography for tonight.
Yes, get into the game. So just...
second game on the Geyser map.
Yeah, welcome back, Zero K fans, to game two of Randy versus Lowry. I'm Shadow 363, joined by...
oh, it's me again, Floris.
Yeah, Floris. Hi. Yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to start each game where I can cut it off for the YouTube videos, so I don't want to have like
chat I know.
Meandering into it. So anyway, gonna be on Geyser Plains, as you were mentioning. It's once again Randy versus Lowry, semifinals match, and Randy's up one game.
He is. Last game he won by quickly rushing with glaives. This time he tries something similar, this time with darts. Fortunately, mm-hmm. darts do not do that much damage. You cannot kill a player flat out with just darts.
They don't do damage, but Lowry hasn't morphed his commander. He's going to be... I mean, his scorch is going to get in the way. But the commander's not morphed, so the darts could position properly, get behind these metal extractors, or they could have. Scorcher chasing him off. Lowry nicely done there.
He stops it too. He's not making any more.
Yeah, well, that's... you don't. I mean,
if you look at Randy's base, he made two darts and is relying on his commander and is taking a gamble by doing this. This is something you can get punished for really hard.
Although it looks like he is trying to... oh, not able to outpace that scorch in the northeast corner of the map.
Yeah,
he's trying to. Didn't quite work out.
Yeah.
And if, a dart coming for Lowry. Holy crap! In the base here, one melee stretcher about to go down, and... oh, Randy's commander not in position, able to get out of the dark eventually, but still, at this point, Randy did lose a mech.
Yeah, I'm not sure if you were aware of it, but you cannot shoot when you're repairing. So the commander cannot shoot and repair at the same time.
Because they can shoot and build at the same time.
Yes, but you cannot shoot and repair at the same time, because it used to make the repair game too powerful for commanders.
That makes sense, yeah. It just doesn't really come up a whole lot. Anyway, center of the map, Lowry is going to try again his Scorcher Micro. We saw earlier his Scorcher Micro is very strong, but see how it is compared to Randy.
I think Lowry could have gotten more out of that poorly defended base from Randy.
Yeah, that could have gone and taken out a couple more metal extractors if he was careful with that. Bit of a shame, too. However, he is trying that. Or, no, he's not. He's scouting the north, northwest side of the map. And
yeah,
at the same time, center is going off. Small battle is being prepared, but not quite joined.
Mm-hmm. I think it's good to point out that there are the metal output from the maxes on this map are not all equal.
That's true.
This south one is huge.
Yeah,
and if you look at this, this is four. In the center, there's another big one. This is one of three. And there's another one of three. Both sides have one of three pretty close. On the other hand, these two maxes are not worth taking in the early game.
No, and the north side is actually really powerful, but I guess it's just hard to defend.
Exactly, unless you start...
too much.
Well, you cannot start there with these.
No,
okay.
No, you have to start right in the center of the east and west sides.
Yeah, on other mods and other games you can, but... it's a different game.
A lot of posturing going on between Randy and Lowry. Neither one really wants to push forward, but definitely wants to get their opponent scared off, out of position, and possibly...
yeah. Lowry has the metal income advantage. He can sit back for a bit if he can deny the advancement of Randy's commander to those two big maxes. He should have used those slashes to push towards that commander.
Well, the slasher is still going to be handy, at least for... keeping the scorchers out of the way.
Oh, if he can get it constructed, that would be awesome.
No, he's not going to be able to. Not bad micro, but unfortunately losing one of... no! Great micro from Lowry! One scorcher for the price of two.
Is he going to repair those scorchers?
No,
he is.
His are too weak. His scorchers need to be repaired.
Yeah, that's exactly what he's trying to do. I like those slashes. If you use them like this.
Oh yeah, that is nice. But I should point out there's a dart to the northeast from Randy. Laser turret about to stop it though, but
now you can see how Lowry uses the high priority on the constructor to get the laser turret finished quicker.
Nicely done. Unfortunately, that constructor is down. And these Scorchers, there's too many. Lowry can micro all he wants, but these his incoming Scorchers are too damaged to begin with.
Yeah, I now...
He never managed to repair them.
Nope. Randy managed to get the Big Macs.
He did, yes. There is laser dirt in the way, there's slashes in the way, but that commander... Level 2 command... or level 1 commander...
He can take on those slashes.
Yeah.
I guess. Unless he's getting shot for free.
Well, beam laser e-cell, but... Sorry, that's a recon commander. What am I saying? That's not support at all. That's recon, and those slashes are dead because it's a recon. If it was a support commander, there'd be a slight chance. But nope, jump in.
Jump in
and kill. And send him back. Lowry loses his commander. How did I almost miss that. I didn't miss it, but Lowry loses his commander. Lowry behind in energy. Actually, in both incomes, he was even before, and a lot of that was his commander. He needs to reclaim, though. Get that corpse into his... Well, sort of. I mean, his energy economy is not great.
No, you cannot... He cannot fight back from this position. He has a smaller army, less income. If Randy takes his commander with his army, I think he can push straight for the center now.
Well, he's not appearing to do that. He wants to raid from the looks of it. He's still posturing. I'm kind of pleasantly surprised, though, that Lowry is not going for wind gens in this particular map. I mean, there's a couple spots where they will work, a couple hilly areas, but he's been going for wind gens almost every game this entire time.
Hilly is quite of an exaggeration. Of what these, what is it? More like a, it's more like a traffic bump.
Oh, what do you call them? Yeah,
speed bump. Yeah, then they are hills.
Yeah, they really are.
You should tilt the camera just for fun.
I actually, I am rotating around, showing the hill.
Yeah, it's not much of a hill.
No,
although
the
texture suggests it is.
Not by much. This map is flat.
Basically, yeah.
It's flatter than Red Comet. That's saying something. But yeah, Randy has a nice position across the map, a nice line of slashers. Sorry, Scorchers coming in. Lowry slashers, I don't think they're going to have a chance. The leveler will help, but really, too many Scorchers.
Yeah.
You want to call it?
No, yeah, well. GG!
Yeah, I think this game. Lowry only has the weak mechs on his side. He only has the one factory, and yeah, the specs are calling in too. Randy going 2-0 pretty easily. The only hope is this north section, but that's not much.
Yeah, I really would have liked to see Lowry take one game.
That
would have been awesome.
I mean, Lowry is such a strong player. Randy is the best player right now in 0K.
He is.
That's a semifinals match. That is... kind of underwhelming, unfortunately. So that's one of the semifinals matches. I think there's Google Frog versus Fred, I think, is another one. Oh, yeah, they're both in this channel from the looks of it. So, where is Google Frog and Fred?
I see Fred.
Fred and Google Frog are here, so we will have them next. So, for now, it's just Randy and Lowry. Randy takes semifinals onto the finals. Now it's a matter of Sheep versus Google Frog, and I should have pointed out, I mentioned earlier Drone wasn't participating. I was wrong. Drone is Mighty Sheep.
Yeah,
I don't know all the AKAs, apparently. Yeah, so Drone is sweeping. Frog is... We'll see how he does. Frog and Fred both won their first matches. I'm thinking Frog. What do you think?
Google Frog will take this.
And then... After that, I guess Drone and probably Google Frog, possibly Fred. That's a tough call.
No, I think the finals will be... I think it will be Drone versus...
Drone versus Randy?
Yeah, definitely.
Fair enough.
Maybe Google Frog can... I think... Let me pull up the bracket for a second.
I think it's going to be... If it's Sheep versus Google Frog, I think it's going to be a 2-1 either way. I'd be surprised if it was a sweep.
Yeah, I think Google Frog can beat Sheep on a good day. The thing, Sheep is just, if he can play Comet games, he will just trash everyone but Randy.
Hmm.
On the smaller maps where you can do a lot of, use more different factories and more sneaky stuff, just to put it that way, Google Frog has a better chance.
So basically, as long as Google Frog doesn't pick Red Comet or...
Catcher, yeah.
Or Geyser Plains, he's basically fine.
I think so, yeah.
Okay, so anyway, Google Frog versus Fred is starting. That's a thing. Barely gonna be a cutoff between the two, so yeah.